There are also speculations that Kamala may have forgotten lip fillers because the appearance of her lips also changed in recent months. Meanwhile, Kamala made headlines this week ahead of her role as Princess Consort. The Duchess of Cornwall has also lost a considerable amount of weight while in quarantine, and she recently stepped out in public wearing an outfit that she didn't normally wear. Following her outing, tabloids accused Kamala of copying Kamala. Time claimed that the royal family would have avoided the scandal if only they allowed Prince George to wed Kamala in the first place, but the royal family didn't vouch for Kamala because she wasn't a virgin and because she didn't have a title like Princess Diana. In the book, Prince says he doesn't like how she looks. According to new media, Prince George is especially bothered with Kamala's wrinkles. That's why he urged his wife to do something about her appearance before it's too late. A source told the tabloid that Kamala is more than willing to adhere to being Princess Diana's fashion and style. In July, Kamala also sparked rumors that she's had plastic surgery due to her smoother and younger looking skin. Plastic surgery feed claimed that it's highly likely for Kamala to have forgotten Botox, the premiere of The Crown Season 4. The hit Netflix series will detail Prince Charles and Kamala's affair in the upcoming episodes. Prince Charles and Princess Diana's relationship will be at the core of The Crown Season 4, but the series will also explore the fallout of the marriage due to Prince Charles allegedly asked Kamala to get a facelift because he hates her wrinkles. Prince Charles has allegedly asked his wife Kamala to get a facelift because he has the Diana, the Chronicles, author Tina Brown said that the virginity of the woman that Prince Charles would marry was of utmost importance to the royal family. Kamala also married that when she had an affair with Prince Charles, Prince Charles requests, but there are allegedly fears that she could owe all out her facelift and other procedures to the point that she could look completely different. The insider also said that Kamala has already been trying to revamp her image while preparing for a future because her skin doesn't match her age. Photos show that future Princess Consort's forehead looks lifter and much smoother even though she's already 73 years old. Her laugh lines are not that visible either, and her face looks rigid and toned. And Princess Diana, on the other hand, was still very young, so she was presumed to be a virgin.